Welcome back to the Fire Digi Tamers. In the last episode, we took down Team Aqua, we did some exploring, added a few more team members to the team, we added this guy here, and then we added this guy. And then we did some exploring, got the Moss Deep City, and now we are going to aim to get our 7th gym badge. Us jump right into it. Let's see what you got. But yeah, we are close to getting our signature starter to the final evolution. I am ecstatic. See if we get him in this episode. We shall see. You and... Pretty cool animation, not gonna lie. But that was rude. That's really rude. At least we hit it. Well, that did, like, legit nothing. Luckily, we have 4 team members that are potentially levels where they can handle the gym, thankfully. Side wave, ouch. That did some damage. Let's hit him with a Giga Blaster! Ready, aim, fire! Adios. Ooh, so close. I think we are gonna get it this episode. I really do. Let's take you guys on. Ooh, a Digiball. These two. Oh, this is not good for me. Switch them out. Mist Ball. Nova Blast! And he got wrecked. One shot, love to see it. Get rid of Mega Drain for now. This way. Right, let's take him on. Gudrunon. Yeah, that did some damage. That did nothing. Pick out Pixiemon. Hope to see it. That did nothing. Got the confusion now. Hit yourself? Let's go! Oh, that's terrifying. Holy talisman. Did you really have to put me to sleep, my dude? That was actually kind of scary, not going to lie. Dragon Ascent. Bye. Brine. No. Oh, I know I'm too powerful. You guys up. Let's do that. Oh, Philly. Just go away. Thank you. Well, that was a lot of experience, honestly. There we go. And that. And then we go this way. We gotta go a different way, I think. Gotta go here first. That was pretty easy. Grass. Flamethrower. Perfect. this way. That way. Do that. Go this way. That. Go up. Go up. See if we have a chance. Alright. Wargreymon. And that guy. Level 50. Okay. Nova Blast. And we got the burn. Let's go. Oh, well, he's dead. Dragon Dance and Giga Blasters. Do a full restore on you. Sting Blade with a plus one attack. Let's go. Terra Force. Three of them. Get rid of Nova Blast because we really don't need that anymore. Nice. Extra sensory. Oh, that's gonna hurt. 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 Holy cow. Dragon Ascent, and I think it is time. First Dragon Ascent. Woo! Love to see it, guys. You love to see it. Terra? Force. Wow, I thought that would do a lot more. Sure. Oh, that's gonna. Oh no, that's. I thought that was Bone Rush for a sec. That did like nothing. Guess you finish him. Let's go. Let's go. Finally, Wargreymon. Let's see what this sprite looks like. Let's see. Ooh, not a bad sprite. Empty house. Of course. Pretty cool. Not bad stats, not bad. Question, did it say recoil? Oh, slight recoil, yep. I did not see that, but you know what? I wanted Terra Force. BP Max on you for Terra. Oh, I only can keep three. Ooh, sneaky. Team Magma, you never learn, do you? Hello. That's just plain rude. You're gonna take every little bit of it, huh? Well, I will say no. No, you will not. Switch. Notice how she has a lot more speed than this one. Insurance, that's not gonna do much. That actually got a crit. Of course it did. Very wind! Sneaky. Can't wait to see what this guy looks like fully evolved. 43. Any new moves? Nope, no new moves. 44! I am not new one. I am a trainer with 7 gym badges. Thank you very much, good sir. So I think you should let me get by. What the hell is that? Not effective? Not a problem. Of course you have a candle mod. What was he? 28. Let's go to this guy. Pressure! Molten wax. You mother effer. Hot or claw, but that did pretty good damage with even being burned. Crunch. Bye. This thing again. Wild Blast. Traps the foe for 2 to 5 turns. May inflict a burn. He's pretty fast, so I'm gonna get rid of Rock Polish. Yeah, you better move. Oh, hello. Yep. That was disappointing. Next. That was also disappointing. You're kind of scary. Well, that was easy. Next. Oh, what's up, Steven? Team Magma. What's the point of stealing rocket fuel? Oh! He was in so much shock that he flew so many feet away. Am I gonna get to see his team like normal? I do. Ooh. Oh, that's not Steven. Wild Blast! That did some damage! That's gonna sound mean. That's gonna hurt. Pick one? You took one. Wow, that did a lot. Ominous Wind. Me? Me. Yep. No, it hit both of us. Okay. Wild Blast! Let's go. That did nothing. See ya. That's a new mon. There. Come Madness. Interesting. Mother effort. Did you really have to confuse me? Hit, please. Let's go. That did nothing. And that just almost one shot. Jesus. Of course. Might as well go all out if I did hit. That guy's going down. Oh, you went for him. Now you go for him. I don't know what your mindset was there, but that was not good planning. Ground Dragon? Fenrir Sword. Decent damage. Oh, he had to hit once. I just want to expend the land bus. Let's go. See what you look like. Ooh. I like him. We saved the island. Woohoo! Okay, let's go see Steven. I think he's in here. I do. I think that's a good spot to wrap up. In the next episode, we will go to... I believe we gotta go to find where the submarine is first. And then... Sutapla City. Thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to smash that like button, hit subscribe, and leave any comments in the comment section. That being all said, I'll see you guys in the next episode.